Okay, hello to everyone. Today the topics I want to show you is basically how to make your stance of shooting, okay, better, and to make your arms stronger, specifically for shooting exercise. It's good for your arms, for your shoulders, and for your hands, okay? And I'll talk about the Israeli shooting point techniques. Okay, so what I like to do is basically working on, let's say, you can start 5 sets. You start off to hold this, you go to see the exercise, you must hold this 30 seconds, and every exercise you're adding another 10 seconds. So you start from 30 and you make it more difficult. Don't start how much you can do in the first set and then going down. So you always must go up. So basically what you got to have, you can start with 5 kilo weight, and of course you can add that weight according to how you develop. I'm using handcuffs, so you can use anything you have, a single rope or whatever you have. Okay. Then I'm using the gun. Okay. So basically it's simple. I'm putting the weight on the gun. I stretch my arms. Okay. Try to take the finger of the trigger into the trigger. So it's me, don't hold the gun. Okay. Like that. Because it's making it more easier. Okay, so try to actually take your finger out. Okay, lock your elbows back, finger in the trigger, or this position, and try to hold this. Elbow lock, arm straight. Always try to look on the target. So if you get tired, don't start to look up and bend your back. Back straight as you can. Knees bend, hold tight. Hold this 30 seconds. And then after, you can end it another 10 seconds. Another 10 seconds, 5 seconds you can start, and you go to see the difference in the shooting range. So yes, thank you, God bless you.